While using lithium aluminium hydride, only double bond is reduced. Only C double bond O group is reduced, but not double bond. Double bond asteris, here is OH, but while using lithium aluminium hydride, while using hydrogen in presence of nickel catalyst to form a saturated alcohol, if you are using lithium aluminium hydride to form unsaturated alcohol. Next one, this is pH, CH double bond, then here is which one, aldehyde. Now whenever the phenyl group or electron withdrawing group, this is what, electron withdrawing group, or the phenyl group is conjugated with this double bond, so under the presence of this particular phenyl group is conjugated with a double bond, while using lithium aluminium hydride, while using lithium aluminium hydride, double bond as well as keto group as well as carbonyl group is reduced. If you are using sodium borohydride, while using sodium borohydride, only this carbonyl group converts into alcohol. While using lithium aluminium hydride, double bond as well as what, aldehyde group is also reduced. So now it converts into pH, CH2, here is CH2OH. If you are using sodium borohydride, pH, double bond as well as CH2OH. This is known as cinnamyl alcohol. Which alcohol? Cinnamyl alcohol. Okay, so therefore when the phenyl group is conjugated with double bond, while using lithium aluminium hydride, double bond as well as aldehyde group converts into, or both groups are reduced, double bond and aldehyde groups are reduced. While using sodium borohydride, only aldehyde group converts into alcohol, but the double bond is not disturbed. Which is not disturbed? Double bond is not disturbed. Next, second one is an important reduction, is Clemensons. Clemensons reduction. Clemensons reduction. What is that? Clemensons reduction. Reagent is Clemensons reduction. Okay. Reagent is Clemensons reduction, reagent is zinc amalgam in presence of hydrochloric acid. Zinc amalgam in presence of which one? Hydrochloric acid. While using Clemensons reagent, that is zinc amalgam in the presence of hydrochloric acid, carbonyl group converts into alkane. Carbonyl group converts into which one? Alkane. Carbonyl group converts into which one? Alkane. When we go for the mechanism of this one is, okay, first C double bond O like this. First, acid is protonated with lone pair of oxygen or carbonyl oxygen. Here is double bond, carries with charge, positive charge, then like this. Then which is protonated like this? Here is OH, then carries with charge H. Now, zinc converts into zinc plus 2 and liberates how many electrons? 2 electrons. These 2 electrons attach to here OH, here carries with charge negative charge. To this, which is added, H plus is added from hydrochloric acid. Now it converts into hydrogen OH like this. It again reacts with H plus. Carries positive charge, loss of H2O. Here carries with charge positive charge, and now zinc converts into zinc plus 2 and liberation of 2 electrons. These 2 electrons attached to which one? Here H negative charge, then it is again attached with which one? H plus. Now it is converts into which one? CH2. This is the mechanism of which one? Clemensons reduction. Which reduction? Clemensons reduction. First example, CH3. Here is aldehyde H. Zinc amalgam in the presence of hydrochloric acid, it converts into ethane. Second one, benzaldehyde react with Clemensons reagent to form toluene or methyl benzene. To form which one? Methyl benzene. The very, very important point here is, in Clemensons reduction, acid sensitive groups, acid sensitive groups are reacted. Acid sensitive groups are what? Reacted. This is one of the limitation of which one? Clemensons reduction. For example, OH is the acid sensitive group. Glycol linkages is also which group? Which one? Glycol linkages is also which one? Acid sensitive groups. These are what? Acid sensitive groups. Now, third example, here is OH, then here is C double bond OCH3. While using zinc amalgam in the presence of hydrochloric acid, okay, now OH It is what? CH2, then CH3. This is the expected product, but the actual product while using Clemensons reagent CR, this OH group is, because we are using which one, hydrochloric acid here, so therefore first H plus will attack on this, loss of water molecule takes place to form a carbocation. This carbocation reacted with which one? Cl minus. So that is the reason why both acid group is also converts into chloro substituent, then carbonyl group is also converts into which one? Methylene group. This is the general, that is expected product, but actual, this is the actual product. Okay, na? That is expected product, this is what? Actual product. So this product is formed. The reason is, first H plus will attack on the lone pair of oxygen atom, loss of water. So water molecule can act as a bitter leaving group. So here forms a carbocation. This positive charge carbon attached by which one? Cl minus. That is the reason why this is the actual product instead of which one? Expected product. So that is the reason why whenever acid sensitive groups, which groups? Acid sensitive groups present in a carbonyl group. So this is also reacted with which, in which reaction? Clemensons reaction or Clemensons reduction. This is the first one. And also whenever the nitro group, suppose it is C double bond O, this is what? CH3. C double bond O, CH3. Here which group? Nitro group. While using Clemensons reduction, zinc amalgam, in presence of hydrochloric acid, the nitro group, which group? Nitro group is also affected. Which is affected? Double bond is not affected. But in aromatic moiety, whenever the nitro group is attached, this nitro group is also affected. So the nitro group, NO2 group converts into which one? Amino group. Which group? Amino group. As well as this is converts into what? CH2. Here is what? CH3. Then here is what? NH2 group. Which group? NH2 group. Now diketones, when diketones converts into ketones and isomerization takes place, it is a diketone. What is that? It's a diketone. So this diketone react with Clemensons reagent to form a monoketone with isomerization. Okay, so the nitro group is also converts into which one? Amino group. Then one more is, this is methyl pyridine. Here is double bond O, CH2. Then here is what? CH3. While using sodium zinc amalgam, in presence of hydrochloric acid, loss of CO takes place. Now N here is hydrogen, CH2, then here is what? CH3. Here is keto group. This is methyl group. Here is also methyl group. In presence of zinc amalgam and hydrochloric acid, Double bond O. Here is methyl group. Then here is also what? Methyl group. Which group? Methyl group. Now, here converts into which one? CH3 group. I think this is correct. CH2. CH2, here is also CH2, then CH3. Okay, na? So 1, 2, 3. Okay, na? 1, 3, diketone. This 1, 3 diketone converts into which one? This is the product. Here is also, this is piperidine derivative. It is converts into like this only. Okay? So this about which one? Clemensons reduction.